Wow. This is happening every single day. Every day. And then we're shocked and amazed when studies come out saying that there are more migrants coming into the country than American citizens being born every year. Are we ever going to stop illegal immigration? Probably not. While we're at it, how many of those were families with women and children?